If it were up to my 2 and 4 year old, they would eat pasta every night. These are 3 ways I make it for them. The first way is protein pasta covered in bone broth. Cook it on low until it's all absorbed. Add butter and seasoning. They love these goodles, mac and cheese. We get the shell a good one. I add chicken sausage and broccoli. And for the last one, I just blend up celery, onions, and carrots and add it to regular sauce. It's an easy way to hide veggies.